3 months ago, Mr. Speaker, I came here together with my colleague John Peter Amewu to ask for approval, it's about 6 months ago, for the amended petroleum agreement for AGM Petroleum in the South Deepwater Tunnel Block. Since then, the Norwegian Oil Company has drilled 2 wells in the block, 2 more than the number of wells drilled under the previous administration. And just 2 weeks ago, AGM announced that they had discovered oil in an area called Blessing. This comes barely 6 months after Aker announced that it had discovered oil after a mightily successful drilling exercise in the Deepwater Tunnel Cape Three Points block, which was reported as the biggest find in Africa. The future is indeed brighter. All that I can say, Mr. Speaker, is that we thank God for his blessings on Ghana.